Thanks. Why would I do that? I don't know which one's worse. Right. I guess I just continue? Yeah, I was in a stupid cemetery. Online, private, country, here for the story. Infinite ammo is still on, right? Yeah, fuck it. Invite friends. Boom. Right. Give me one moment, I'm gonna play up some rice.
Still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Right, I've got your actual life pro tip, okay? Oh fuck, why am I using this? Oh wait, yeah, last thing I used. Do any of you have a rice cooker? Right, you will fucking suck. I mean, I don't either, but I still got one. It sits on top of my hub when the hub's not hub? Hob. When it's not on. When you do get one, you wanna make some easy fucking nice seasoned rice? I'm putting in like 4 cups rice. 4 and maybe a half cup of water. Dude, nice. Oh, so you're saying we should pour in on purpose? Well, when you put it like that. How do I punch things again? Oh, never mind. Oh, there we go. Nice, nice. I didn't mean to use a herb. Oh, fucking ever, dude. Wait, do I really have to hold? Bruh. Nice. My original point was, if you just want to do some lazy, decent rice, is to 4 parts. Oh, fuck off! Bitch. Four parts rice. Two parts pilau seasoning. Little bit of salt. One thing? What are you doing with that shovel, you stupid bitch? Got it, bro. Yeah, Twitch be like that. I'm sure. it's because I'm Shadow Badge. I didn't want to tell you. Yeah, bro. Okay, dude. Yeah, straight up. Oh shit, we can Grey Frog? Oh shit, let's go back. What up, my dude? Oh, come on, how'd that hit? Fuck you. Do you mind? Yeah, just put the fucking pilau rice seasoning in. You don't even need any oil. And you're good to go. Are you okay, Sean? Fucking nice. Do you mind, bitch? Pilau. Pilau. I don't need salt. I'm from NA. Right, can we get somewhere safe so I can get my... Fuck it, I'm going the wrong way! Do I really oh, God. I'm not falling in the stupid hole yet. Fuck off. That's alright, then. Pick the fucking door. Give me a sandwich, you skinny bitch. Skinny bitch with no shoulders. Oh, sweet, a grenade.
Leon.
Yo, what the fuck? Where the fuck's Fido going? Oh, come on.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Sit down. I was in the middle of kicking you, bitch. Fuck you. Right. I am definitely helping. And by that, I mean I'm in the house. Wait, I think I aggroed something. Yeah, he's coming towards me. Fuck off. Cunt. You got the key yet, Matt? What the fuck? I entrusted you. Distant Red Octobers. I got the dog! Wait. How many dogs are there? Oh. Fuck off. No, okay.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
Thanks. I'm nearly out of... nil ammo. Oh, let me pop some green. Yeah, I'll take that. And a remote bomb, don't mind if I do. Did you though? Did not.
Okay, we're in.
Leon!
What?
Leon, are you alright?
What the hell's going on here?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. And the dad will be doubling back for me.
You never know. Maybe the kids.
Oh, this should be cool. This is the Red October. Actually, before I go forward, I'm gonna get my food. Of course it aggroes when I'm on the other side of the fucking room. Of fucking course. You opportunistic AI cunt. Fuck you.
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing too. Kinda doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Shut the fuck up. That'd be great, thanks. Where's my grenades? Fuck you. Oh, hello. Bitch. I'm loving this nut. Shut up. Just shut up. Shut up. Detective mode. There we go.
Better find another way.
Thanks for that insight. Nice. Yeah. Yo! Take that. Can we just come this way? God damn it. Hang about. Fuck you. Did I just get hit by lightning? Yeah. Like, what the fuck happened? I got grabbed and then immediately got knocked back in the screen.
Leon,
I... Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
What is it that they say about bad game design when you don't know how you died? Sounds about fucking right. Bite your kneecap, buddy. Oh, is there another screaming asshole in here? Really? I might have just found it. Wait, no. Back. Bring me your kneecaps. Assholes running around in chains anyway. You're welcome. Right, I'm gonna use my detective vision.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what?
Hello?
I see it! Hurry!
Am I gonna find out, why we're going to this cathedral once we're in the cathedral? This is literally. Where was this system when I was getting kicked by fucking Nemesis? This whole dodge in any direction bullshit. Also, these guys respawn.
Leon! Hurry it up!
Hang on, I'm doing something important.
Leon! Leon! This way! Hurry it up! Hey!
Goodbye, head. Easy.
This way!
Leon! Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Ha! Ah.
It's just us.
Okay. We'll get rid of them first.
On the line trusting you. I hope this info of yours is worth it.
Stick my life.
I literally don't know who you are.
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Tell me what's going on, you cunt!
What the hell are we doing?
I want to know why I'm supposed to care.
Are you okay?
Also, give me your rifle.
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch.
Oh, you're high
He'll be
fuck.
Here
you're
with the
yet.
Whole army any minute now.
I run in here? Yes, I can.
I beg of you, please. She's with her
Hello?
Boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
Fit in my pillbox. I also can only carry remote bombs and packs of fire.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Give me the loot. Oh, apparently I can
throw
you up
here. There are stairs under
the
statue. It was open the last time I was here. What do we do?
And we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around.
Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here?
The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Is this part supposed to be you soloing the puzzle or me doing fuck all? Seems engaging. Wait, I found some more barrels to slide into. That's okay. Nothing but skill point. Yeah, is there like something I'm supposed to do down here to help you figure out the puzzle? Okay, well, that's a start.
What the hell are we doing here?
Are you okay?
Ooh, give me the loot. Yo, why are you trying to get me banned again? I found Madonna.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
Not being rescued.
Hang on, I'm just getting some. Stupid altar thing.
Leon!
What? Oh.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
So what? There's one thing I can praise about this game.
Leon, take the other one.
It has puzzles? Keep the stack. What the fuck is that?
Seems to shut him down.
Huh? What button? Oh, see. Oh! That button! Oh, I mistimed it. Somewhat interesting. Wait, is this where, like 10 of them come out?
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Why have you led us into a death trap in order to try and explain what's going on? Right, so we just have to do it, what, 10 times? Something?
This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
Oh, there's more than one!
Exactly. Don't let him miss out on all the fun.
Woo!
Good job.
Easy.
Nice!
Fuck out of here. How many now? Oh, there's quite a few. Ow. Okay. Please. Fuck off.
Fall back. Wait. Fall back.
Now how many? That's quite a few at a time. Woo! I'm basically untouchable. Damn it! I nearly did that last phase without getting hit.
Okay, let's go.
Well, that wasn't annoying at all. I'm not sure what that's meant to do, but okay. I'm just gonna take all the herbs. Oh, my game has color again. How do I move this? Oh! What? Interesting. Holy shit, I can slide upstairs? Mm. Jesus. Right, so I just need to go around and look at these mirrors, okay. Big complicated puzzle. Bozo, you will not be missed. Mirrors. Oh. Why the fuck are we here? I can't pick up that ammo. Oh, now I can. Hell yeah. The five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear. Wait a minute, that card.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries old riddle. I have to figure it out.
What do you mean you have to figure it out?
Got them all. So now what?
Were you expecting an RE puzzle to make sense?
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Why is there a puzzle difficult? And why are you assuming that I'll stream Silent Hill? Come on. could it go?
Oh, I didn't see you on the floor. Where'd your gun go? Well, so yeah, what happened to you?
Where the hell did that thing come from?
Look out for Scott!
Am I supposed to get down? I don't understand. Why aren't those people like actually running away from him? Are they dumb? Good job, man. That was a boss?
Megan, everyone's gone.
It's gonna be okay. We still got each other.
Yeah, I can imagine. Also, Lamau is just these two. Top deck. I don't want to combine a green with a green. Yeah, but my inventory's full, so I need to pop some perks. Alright, I popped some perks. Weak ass boss. Right, I got someone's credit card in my inventory. Elena gonna explain why we sacrificed like half a dozen
lives. Let's go.
Made me quit early. What do you mean it's not over yet?
Wish I believed God would look out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
Why is this game so fucking big?
I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
Big yikes. This was a good idea. Where's the zombie jump scare? Oh. Doesn't even know I'm looking. I'm gonna put a bomb here.
No good. It's not gonna budge.
What do we do to open that door?
Wait, there's numbers. That just says two. Well, if that's 21, and that's 12. Something. Well, 21. Up there. Come here, you asshole. Piece of shit. Really, dude? Why can he scream and do damage like that after he's dead? They really do. Not entertaining. That NATO ammo. Biatch! Why is there a dungeon on the church, by the way, the chapel? Why does it have numbered cells?
It worked.
Oh hey, it's one of the things we killed earlier. Yeah, it's a bit.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Is it nice, though? Right. Shut up. No one likes you. You're shit out of you. Fuck off. Why does this door have two numbers? All over again. You know what? I take. Oh, this guy's alive? This guy alive or not? The game made me trip over him. Which one haven't I opened yet? Why does it have two numbers though? The either combination or something? Nice. Whatever. Two something something. Process of elimination says. God, I've got too much health. Ah. What does? No, that does not. Waiting for this game to get spooky. Probably when I stream a different game. It's a trick that it's Ultra Zero. Oh no. Ah, that worked.
It's open. Let's go.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Literally who?
Please be okay.
What, this game?
Not here either.
Who are we looking for?
These fucking things. Oh. Deborah,
if you're here, give me a sign.
I have no reason to care about what's going on. I turn off the tap?
Oh.
Never mind. Hello? Am I not melee this one? Fine. What was that? Okay then.
Damn it!
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I got tired like.
I will. It's just we're running out of time. Please.
Alright, I'm gonna get rid of my green and green. Actually.
Good job! Appreciate it!
No. I know what I'm gonna get rid of.
Fall back! Follow me!
Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. What the hell? Excuse me, bitch. I'm gonna keep that. Going on it? Yeah. I really wish it was.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Excuse me? Who the fuck is that?
this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Happy birthday, kind of. Ada Wong.
Yeah.
This again?
Some kind of unbirthing shit. Involving what I guess is supposed to be Ada Wong? I'm still not sure what I just watched.
It worked.
Why? What the fuck do you mean this is the good campaign? I was hoping if I touched it, I would immediately send back, like,
I get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Oh!
damn it! How many times do I have to fucking respect you? That do. How many times do we need to keep this lesson? Not that. You see that bottle that just flew in the fucking cutscene? Just fucking zapping it on my head. Right. Shit. Yeah. Nice. More penetration with that kick than you do with shotguns. What the fuck is that one? I just did a crit shot with a shotgun on a zombie and he just teleported me. Like about a meter to the right whilst I was looking. That was fun.
Overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Sit down. Shut up. Grenades?
Too many of them!
We have to make a run for it. Come on!
Oh, we have to run? Oh wait, I made her glass bottle deadly.
Good job! Hey!
Yeah, we should run. Good bitch.
This way!
Hell yeah, into the disposal. Are you fucking serious? Right, I'm done. I'm done.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
I could literally go and play Minecraft if I wanted a Minecraft section.
And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
Hey. I thought that was worldwide.
Huh?
of blue, blue, blue.
So back at that lab.
Did I go too far?
What? If you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Yeah, I got it. If the boss isn't in this next room, then I'm turning off again. Yes. Bitch, I've got other things I need to do tonight. I'm not playing this game for another 3 hours. Alright, I'm going to an hour 30 and then I'm stopping. That's 12 minutes. I literally will. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is Jebra?
Helena? Oh, thank goodness.
I'm sure she's not infected with anything.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
Helena, you lying bitch!
Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Oh, can you not fire anything? Good, nice. Well, in that case, see you later, nerd.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
In fucking credible. How fucking engaging. In your case, no play. What the fuck is going on? Is this place
the roof is caving in?
Why is this place falling apart?
Leon, help!
I don't understand. Why is it falling apart? Is this unfucking guarded now? Damn it, I'm out of stamina. Fall off the ledge or something. God damn it. God damn it, now I've fallen off. Where are you?
What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in!
Nice, I've got Chris's strength. Just for this one prompt. Don't you fucking spit at me. Fuck you. A wise man once said, eat a dick, clown. Oh, is this the boss arena? Let me guess. This girl is infected with some egregious shit.
Deborah! Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, alright?
No! Oh, shit, is she Veronica?
No! No, this can't be happening.
Oh, don't touch that, you dumb bitch. Who the fuck is that?
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
What?
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated.
Is that the only explanation I get? It's complicated?
But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault!
Helena! Get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Helena, you fucking dumb? Don't shoot, please! Fine, I'll use grenades instead. What is this bullshit?
Deborah, where are you?
Look out my way. What the hell?
But of course.
Oh. Fuck.
Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
What do you mean it will make sense later? Why are you going to give me something vital and not tell me what the fuck I'm supposed to do with it? Who the fuck gave the writing team holiday leave? Huh? I mean, I'm assuming this game had a writing team. Yo, what the fuck?
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
But you did swear. Stop fucking fondling yourself. What are you doing?
Debra!
Oh my god, please die. No. I'm talking to Helena.
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
What the fuck is she doing? And be like, oh, please don't shoot her. Holy shit, I let this woman bring me here for this bullshit.
Ada! Helena! A little help here?
The more things change.
Why on earth? One 100% Okay, I shot him and he dropped the lantern on me. Okay. Okay, cool fucking story. Why didn't the gameplay team take a fucking holiday? Haha, wouldn't it be real funny if the guy, fucking zombie martyrdom when you shot it?
The more things change.
Fuck off.
The more
yes, Aiden, I'm having skill issue. What about it? I don't want to think of that. Fucking guy. What are you even doing on your screen? Because I'm literally just running somewhere and I don't know where. What? What do you mean? What? What the fuck
Thanks.
Is that?
Good job! Good job!
All aboard. Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
What the fuck?
I wouldn't count on it.
Okay.
Okay, dude. Wait, we have to fight
this
boss on a...
This isn't you!
Oh my god. Dude, I love Minecraft. Yo, what the fuck? Excuse me? Bitch, I don't care how thick you are, you need to get off my car. Where'd she go? Noticed any what? I haven't been paying attention to her. Was she doing anything? God, what is she doing?
No more tears. Not until I avenge your death.
What the
Please.
Fuck?
Forgive me.
I mean, the amount of bullets she just took, she'll probably survive the fall.
I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on
what?
Me. Help me. I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from me!
Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please! Please don't hurt her!
Deborah!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story.
Am I supposed to know who Simmons is?
We're up against the people who really run this country.
Yeah, I already forgot about that guy.
In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who
did
all.
Can I hear my name?
Simmons.
How bad is your fucking accuracy, bro? Was your screen even on? I can't believe this bullshit. What, and then immediately died afterwards? Because it dropped a fucking lantern on me. I don't. This game is way too big. Thanks for playing and watching, but also no thanks.